So if there's any little thing off, any little thing. You don't think it's right to ship damaged goods out to an unexpected customer?